Good job.
A collaborative spirit and a passion for teaching permeate the education department at USI. Professor Joyce Gully's children's literature students are doing more than reading a children's novel together.
But in this case, obviously, the author and the illustrator are the same person. Any other insights about the importance of illustration?
The illustrations evoke emotions, too. Like, when the train was coming, I felt like it was going to run over me, like, because I'm reading it, so I was like, oh, no!
Part of the reason for doing this is to build classroom community. Because it, once you've read a novel together, once you've sung a song, once you've participated in some common experiences like this, it helps to build a sense of community that we are all learners together.
The caring and involved faculty believe that teaching is a profession of practice. And at USI, faculty all have one thing in common: experience in the classroom.
It's a very safe place to learn and to grow as you are becoming a teacher, and to learn from a professor who was also a classroom teacher and still has responsibilities in field supervision and being in classrooms and working with currently practicing teachers.
And today's classroom is where you'll find recent USI graduate and elementary teacher Brian Baumeyer.
When you put P and H together, they make a whole new sound. What whole new sound does P and H make? How do you know they do? Remember our secret story? Why do they say that? Go ahead, Brooklyn.
They make jokes on a phone.
They make prank phone calls.
Now an experienced and valued educator, Brian credits the education faculty for preparing him for the classroom.
The most important thing USI teacher education gave me was the confidence to do it. The professors were always there for me. Anytime I had a question, anytime I needed advice, they were there for me. And I just had the confidence to step into a classroom and feel comfortable that I knew what to give these children in terms of academics.
A cornerstone of preparing for a career as a classroom teacher is student teaching. And the teacher education faculty have close ties with area schools that ease future teachers into the classroom.
We have wonderful partnerships with our local schools. And our schools locally have invited our students to come in to practice the art of teaching.
USI is home to one of the best early childhood learning centers in the country. With a 4-star rating, the highest attainable, teacher ed students bridge the divide from classroom theory to practical application.
So now we got one here and one here.
And there's a roly-poly stuck in there.
There's a roly-poly and there's worms too, aren't there?
That's a big, long worm.
You know what the worms do?
They make soil.
And they help to irrigate the soil so that it gets water.
And Miss Karen, and we have to leave the worms in the dirt.
We should, because they help the dirt, don't they? They help our garden.
This model center gives our students opportunities to make initial observations and to work one-on-one with a child as they both learn new skills. The Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education is one of 4 colleges that make up the University of Southern Indiana. This growing campus, set in Evansville, Indiana, features a beautiful natural landscape, complemented by well-appointed and technology-rich classroom buildings. We've just expanded the Greenbelt Trail system that wanders through campus, updated our fitness center, and we're preparing a state-of-the-art teaching theater. Our recently renovated University Center is a popular gathering place for students throughout the year. Evansville is Indiana's 3rd largest city and boasts an attractive, vibrant, and thriving downtown along the banks of the Ohio River. Home to a new arena, as well as historic landmarks, there's always something to do. USI offers students a great mix of urban access and rural charm. It's a place that students are proud to call their university.
I think it's a very student-centered environment. I think a lot of different kinds of students can be successful here.
I feel like I've actually developed a sense of dedication and responsibility to not just my life and my goals, but also to the field of science as well.
No matter who you are, what you like, what you dislike, you'll be able to fit in. You'll be able to find your little niche, you know, of where you belong here. And so you're not going to be an outcast. You're not going to be an outsider. There's always room for you.
We think you will like being at USI and the Pott College of Science, Engineering, and Education as well. Our graduates are well prepared for life and go on to do wonderful things. More than 85% of the Pott College graduates who apply are accepted into medical, professional, or graduate schools, and the remaining enter directly into the workforce and begin high-paying, productive careers. We'd love to add you to this list of outstanding graduates. Please visit us on the web at www.usi.edu.